Am I here?
There have been many poorly written applications lately. Yes. Wait. Huh? No. Whatever. The scribe's work is simple, which is exactly why I took the position.
Hello? I hope I am back. I think there was something wrong. There is something. Okay, something wrong with my OBS. I'm streaming via Twitch Studio now. So far it's, I think it's, so far it's, what am I supposed to do again? Yeah, my brother made me food, so you might hear me crunching, guys. Is anyone there? Sorry, I'm munching food. I'm munching dinner. Okay. Is he back online? I think all is good now. OBS kept crashing ever since I updated it. I gotta look into that. So you guys can hear my voice and can hear my game, right? Who is this?
Wait. Huh? No.
Oh.
Whatever.
I'm back though. Looks like it's my stream is more stable now. I'm about to start the Lisa event. After I finish munching my dinner.
Book learning alone is not enough to cultivate intelligence. All those scholars in the academia are prime examples. Wait. Huh? No. Whatever.
Oh, Salims, you're here. Enjoy the mukbang. My brother gave me food. brought it into my room, so just eating it before it gets cold.
I guess I'll just have to reject them all.
Can you hear me?
Wait.
That's good. Can you hear my game? Yeah, I think there's something wrong with OBS.
Book learning alone is not enough to cultivate intelligence.
I can hear mom. You're still in game? Yeah, you're still in game. One of my older brothers was making... He's saying hi to yourself. Anyway.
The scribe's work is
he made this garlic.
Exactly why
I mean,
position.
He peeled lots of garlic and then just left it inside, soaking it in olive oil and rosemary and other stuff. Maybe thyme? He left it there for how many days? And then I think he roasted the garlic too. Before he left it in the oil. So now you have that spreadable garlic on bread that's really soft. And then there's still oil left over from the preservation period or preservation process. Then he said we could use the oil while cooking normal food. I love garlic too. I think there's something wrong of how OBS interacts with Twitch. I think that's what happens in OBS.
There have been many poorly written applications lately. I guess
anyway,
I'll just have to reject them all.
I love garlic too. I love garlic a lot. You know the samgyeopsal? Where you like a Korean barbecue? They give you like raw garlic. Sometimes I just like roast it for a little bit. And then like eat it. Or maybe sometimes eat it raw with the kimchi. And the meat. Sounds so good. Totally worth it. Although the spice would kick in and go up your nose. Still totally worth it.
Wait. Huh?
So my eggs and my corned beef are more savory than usual because of that olive oil that was being used to soak the garlic and rosemary and thyme. I think there's salt and pepper too. I'm not quite sure. I'm not that much of a cook, but I eat the food that they make. I'm almost done. Wait, give me that 5 minutes.
Which is exactly why I took the position.
Well, I'm done. I need some water, though. Okay. Let's see. Is it happening again? Therefore, I conclude it's not a... I think it's not an OBS problem, more like an internet problem. Am I back? Excuse me. Okay. I'ma go. Okay, I'll just trust the process. Quake. So who am I? Oh. This is order. Surrender and be gentle. What am I doing? I don't see anything. Hey, 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 hey.
I will have order. Solidify.
Everyone hold hands. Share my knowledge.
Lisa.
Come a little closer.
Yeah, it's kind of harder here.
Order guide you.
You're in for a little shock.
There you go.
I see everything. The Temple of Wisdom. Yeah. Don't be scared.
This is order.
I don't know how I don't know how well I'm doing or how well or how bad I am doing. But let's just wing it. Oh.
Stabilize.
Shine down.
Share my knowledge.
Quicker.
Oh my gosh, Nahida, 48k. Hello.
Scatter. Order guide you. Gather.
Illusion shattered.
Everyone hold hands. Make yourselves at home.
Hello? Hello? Oh. I got the shield.
Solidify.
Thank you for tanking, jungler. Nahida and Alhaitham on the first round too. But I think we all would. Thank you for the heads up on their usage. Oh my gosh, you're welcome? I don't know what to do here. No! Wrong button! What am I doing? I'm supposed to do Kazuha's skill. You know what?
There is no escape.
Oh my gosh, he's not here.
Upon the gale, bow your head.
He teleported. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Ah, finally. I was kind of confused for that part. Yeah. 18k. I don't think I can reach 20k. 18k is not bad though. So I felt that it's reasonably a bit harder than the times one or the 1x multiplier. Because it was a bit too easy for me on 1x. Not that I'm bragging though. I am blessed with very strong characters. Yeah, my water tastes like coffee. Yeah. That was pretty good. I hope I'm gonna try to reach 20k. Because it felt like the energy, I had an energy recharge problem on the last team. And oh yeah, and I missed click. I was supposed to press Kazuha's ult and then press Raiden's ult. So I think that was another factor. Time to do the second challenge. Okay. Some shrooms, some dogs, and some elemental bubbles. You know what? So yeah, this is my first team. With increased attack, pyro. I don't know why I have pyro there, but I really don't know. Second team, Kazuha, Benny. Oh, it's my Hyper Raiden team. Elemental Burst, 60%. And crit damage at 80%. Next is, look. It's an all Anemo team on the last one. Kazu, Venti, Jean, and Scaramouche. With 60% swirl damage and 60% Anemo damage. I just had to. That's why I don't have an ideal second skill on the first team. So I don't care. I don't care. I want Venti. I want Venti to have an all Anemo team. There's actually an achievement for that if you use a party full of Anemo characters. I was pretty surprised to get that achievement. I didn't know. Okay.
Illusion shattered. The birds
come. What happened? I got an achievement. I didn't know what happened. Oh.
Into the wind. As one with wind and clouds. The wind knows me. I see everything. The Temple of Wisdom. Hold the line. There is no escape.
And let's just do this. It's too lazy, so I used her ult. 99k. With no buff. Was there a buff? I'm not hitting anything!
One with nature. Clouds high. The birds up.
Storm the front. Inazuma shines eternal.
I'm not seeing anything. I'm not hitting anything. Okay, where is everyone?
No turning back. Shine down
as one with wind and cloud.
Where is
wind strike? Torn to oblivion.
233. 400, was that 400k? Sorry, I was so quiet. I was focused, like laser focused, like my rotations, my fingers, and everything. And now my special team! Let's see how this goes. Let's group them all first with Venti's ult. Then this one. And then Shred. No, I should have done the Shred first. Then step on them. Let's do that again. Time for a takeoff.
One with wind and cloud.
The wind knows. Here we go.
Oh.
Think you can get away?
Let's step on them.
The birds come.
Venti ult.
Time for takeoff.
And then Shred. That's all wind. Oh, 19,000. Oh, not so much here on the last team. I almost got it. 686259. I didn't expect for the first team to do so well. But hey, Nahida. Nahida. Can't go wrong with that, Nahida. So far, 25 minutes into the stream, and there's only one, like, internet interruption. Therefore, I conclude my internet is crazy, and it's affecting how OBS interacts with the Twitch servers. I gotta look into the what do you call those posts about the new OBS update, because it happened ever since. This started happening ever since I updated my OBS. So it's pretty interesting. All right. Third time. Go AFK. Sure, no problem. Thanks for... Ooh! A Geolawa Turtle. A Cryolawa Turtle and a Ruin Guard. Some strong shrooms and some eremites. Okay. Let me see. My first team. I don't know. I forgot how I used this team. So I got Kazu, Benny, Thoma, and Alhytham with a pyro damage bonus and elemental burst, just ER. Second, Kazu, Benny, and then the Raiden, Shogun, and Nahida with electrical damage bonus and crit damage with 80%. The last one, though, I'm not quite confident because I remember I was struggling in this last team, Geodaddy, for shields, Yelan, Raiden, Shogun, and Alhytham. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's see. Let's see how it goes. Okay. Oh my gosh. I panicked. Come here, fly here. Jump here. Okay. One more. Wind strike. Everybody stand, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Oh, one with wind and cloud. Supporting fire.
The process of elimination.
All right. I realize when I focus too much, I become quiet, and then, like, you know, just scream everything. Come here.
Time to go. The wind knows it. Clouds high. The birds call.
Teamwork is dream work.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Everyone hold hands.
Let's just use her ult.
Time to go. The wind knows me.
There is no escape.
Fallen leaves. Adorn my nut.
Everybody stand back.
One with nature.
I see everything.
48. Nice. Last round.
You are not welcome here.
Okay.
Things are about to get dicey.
Order Gaiju. Stabilize.
Yeah. Put your back into it.
Scatter.
Illusion shattered.
Busted.
Game's up. Fun's over. There's no escape. Inazuma shines eternal.
Yeah.
Regret. Solidify.
Shine down. Gotcha. Things are about to get dicey.
I will have order. Stabilize. Defract. Gather.
Illusion shattered.
This is order.
Ooh. Oh, there it is.
Solidify.
Busted. There is no escape.
Quicker.
Scatter.
Game's up. Coming over. Gotcha.
Order guide.
One more enemy.
Gather.
Whoa, 17,000, not bad. Not gonna lie, I was kind of nervous. Oh, you're back? Did you have dinner yet? I bet you were having dinner. That was why you were AFK. So I was still unfamiliar how Yelan works. But the important thing is the enemies are dead. And I get a gold medal for it. Okay, here. Oh, I don't like these mages. And these Chisin mage. Is it pronounced Chisin? Seasin? Fatui Electro Seasin? Chisin? I don't know. I'm not Chinese. And the shrooms. I had something to do. Are you done doing your thing? Yeah, I remember I had a hard time making a team composition here. But I wanted to play with Xiao. So first team Hydro with Cryo. I don't know what I'm doing. Who's this? Layla. Oh my. So I have Saint Chiu, Layla, and Sucrose to just proc the buff from her from Thrilling Tales, and then Xiao with a 40% swirl and 60% Anemo damage. Second team, Kazuha, Layla, Barbara, and Ayaka. Ooh, welcome back, Ayaka. So Cryo team. 60% cryo and 60% elemental burst. Third team, Kazuha, Diona, and Faruzan, and Xiao. So I'm not really confident in this because I don't have Xiao. So I've never experienced. I was reading Lament, so it was an experience. So my rotations will be probably off and the way I play him. So his buffs are A plunging attack with 40%. And crit damage with 80%. Oh, right. At least I get a gold. Yeah, no. I don't have a shell, so I don't know how this shell was built. I know Silent's shell is built. So, it's no surprise that he could like 20k or 19 to 20k this challenge. Where am I? Not bad. Why is he not dead yet? Sleep. Okay. Where are they? What am I doing? Jump? I don't see them. Ooh! I need a shield! What am I doing? Don't be scared. The night is cold. Animal hypostasis emulation. Not bad, maybe? For someone who doesn't have shell. Welcome to another series of Layla Can't Sleep. I'm sorry, Layla. I don't know what to do. What? I mean... Bubba! Into the wind. Why are you just standing there? They got melted. That was weird. Let me amuse myself with you. Where? Pay your dues. Come on, switch. Hello? Oh, there's another one? Oh, what? This is the last enemy, right? That was very convenient. Oh, not yet done.
The wind knows me. Autumn leaves adorn my night.
Gears of a storm.
Lament.
Useless.
Cheer.
Worthless.
That's close enough.
Lament! You're so no match for Kazuha. That was pretty 17,000. Okay, not bad. Yeah, I don't think I could reach 20,000. But, you know, before I did not like Xiao because I have vertigo sometimes. This feeling that the world would suddenly spin even if you're not moving. So the frequent change of his camera angles and the way he plunges, I thought at first it would mess up my balance, trigger my vertigo and whatnot. Like him, so that's why I was pulling on Al-Haytham rather than on Xiao, even though Xiao was an emo and I like anemo boys. All anemo characters that are male are short or almost the same height. Kazuha, Venti, Xiao. Yeah, only Jean is kind of tall, and Sai is pretty cute. She's short, she's a baby girl. Xiao is the shortest. I think the reason why, you know, you mentioned it to me that Adepti could choose what they look like. And I think Xiao chose to look small so that demons or enemies would like underestimate him. Oh my gosh. Nothing? So I haven't fought these yet. Okay. So I have to think. We have robots. It's my first time seeing her. Isn't she the one that looks like what do you call this? The character from Mobile Legends? Chang'e. Isn't she the one that's like Chang'e that rides like a crescent moon or a hoop or something? I remember seeing her somewhere in the new Sumeru area. I'll show you. You don't do ML. I used to play Mobile Legends. Keyword used to. Okay, so wait, what buffs do I have? Coalesced when your character is normal, charge and plunging. So I think Xiao will still be here. Elemental skills, elemental bursts deal damage to an opponent in the coalesced state. They will also deal true damage to the... So basically... Oh! Xiao's not here. So the first one are Ruin Guard, so we need a shield. Wait. Oh wait, what? What am I doing? No. Wait. Ruin Guards and more Ruin Guards, so I need... What? I exited! Okay. Kazu plunges too, yeah. Forgot about Kazu. So there are robots on the first and second half, so... I need Zhongli to be here. Okay, so what to do? And Al-Haytham. Yeah, Al-Haytham! I forgot that Al-Haytham... I know what to do. Let's make a general team. Okay, I'm trying to think. I need a shielder here. I need Raiden and Nahida to be here. And then probably... I don't know how Candace works. Is she a support or a DPS? Hydro buff. Okay. So I'll just put that here. Then... not using the trial characters. And the last one. Kazuha? Let's just use the Wanderer. So, configure skills. Normal attack speed? Yeah. Hydro. Yeah, this is how I do my team. I don't have Pyro on my team. See, this is why. Normal attack damage. Elemental mastery. Attack. And crit damage. Kazu seems out of place. I just want him to be there. For grouping, you know? You'll see later. Yeah, I already have good. Spread damage. Spread damage, yeah. And let's put attack there. And crit damage here. And no, wait. What did I put? Normal attack and then crit damage. Okay. See? Let's see how this works. The neat god, the nerd god, the false god. And then there's Kazu. Kazuha is secretly an Archon. Or could rival the power of an Archon. Because technically, lore-wise, he just blocked the Raiden Shogun Slash. Right? I didn't even use. Okay.
Stabilize.
He only survived because of that shield. Oh no, 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 no. This is a bad rotation.
I will have order.
It was like a machine gun, did you see that? Oh no, no shield up, no shield up. Faster, faster, come on. Faster. What's happening?
We shall prevail. Do your worst.
Do your worst. Did you see how fast Tayato was? I didn't expect it to be that fast. That was crazy. Goes boop. Okay. I should have put my shield up first. I'm so jolly.
This is order. Solidify.
Hear my prayer. Yield. Shine down.
Now you're testing my patience.
Eternal Oasis.
We'll meet again.
The Eternal Oasis.
Huh? What? What? What just happened? Oh! Defense shred, Raiden Shogun E, Nahida E, Nahida Burst. And I don't know why Candace is here. And then maybe this. Oh wait, there are two robots?
Illusion shattered.
Then landed to the rock, falling from the sky. So, here's where... Here's where, I don't know, I think Kazuha will shine here. I don't know. We never know. Come closer. Please come closer. Not coming closer. This is why he's here. Then they're on their stump. This was well done. Run, run. Kazuha is about to die. Please don't. Don't! Just. He's dead. So many regrets, Kazu. I'm sorry. I had to. Let you experience that. Just tank it. Tank it. Tank it.
Wretched vermin. Swollen fury.
There's still more. Okay, keyboard not working. She's gonna die. I'm sorry, Kazu, you had to die. Not bad? Kazu's still in ICU. Sorry, Kazu. 18,000! See, look how low their score is. 6, 2, 7, 3, 4, 9. I'm sorry, Kazu. You should not have been there, but I only used you for your CC skills. Okay. Finally. I could revive Kazu? I didn't know that. I thought the NRE doesn't work in those things. Not bad. I didn't know that we could revive him. It doesn't matter. We got 18k in a team composition that's not optimum. So it's a win. I think it was a win. Only on Abyss can't revive, I guess. Really? I didn't know that. It's only been a year since I started playing Genshin. Somehow domains can? Ingenuity. Yes, I need those. Alright. Second blooming. Was it claimed? Obtain outfit. She's so pretty. There have been many. Okay, it was not claimed. Alright, now I want to show you The one that looks like Chang'e. 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 See, it's her, not her. Eremite floral ring dancer. I think this is her. Found in many scattered mercenary groups that hail from the desert, she will unleash the spirit of Omen, Dendro, spirit serpent. Oh my gosh. She's OP. Chang'e, yeah. Chang'e. Chang'e. I used to call her Change, but then I realized it's pronounced as Chang'e. I think it was here. Yeah, I think it was here. I thought she was so pretty, that's why I stayed away from her. I didn't want to fight her because she's cute. Yeah, it's Chinese. Chang'e. Oh yeah, I told you that I have a funny story. That's because I was playing my alternate account and then I was just burning resin. I think I'm back. Yeah, I think I'm back. So this person was telling me what to do. It's like, follow me. And they go, no, I have to do my commissions first. So she had Lumine for her traveler, his or her traveler. I was like, okay, I'll just follow. Actually, I did not follow her. She was the one following me around because I needed to do my commissions. And then it takes a while for them to arrive where I'm at. But by the time that they're there, I'm like almost done with my commissions. Like, oh, what are you doing there in the first place if you're not gonna help me out? Anyway, and then the characters that were active during that party in my team was a Cookie Shinobu and a Yao Yao, because like, oh, that's something shiny. Wait, it's shiny. It's, what book is it? A Thousand Nights, Arabian Nights, like Arabian Days. Yeah.
Time to go to work.
Time to go to work.
Solidify.
Oh, I was not supposed to let her come out. Because I'm lazy, I'm gonna use my...
The hunter.
Becomes the hunted. Where's the funny part? Oh yeah, the funny part was that... I think they think I don't know the game. Because then he said, you should go to Li Wei. But I go, I don't want to go there first. I go, you should follow me. And I end up following them. But funny part is, doesn't know that I know this game a bit more than they do. I even told them, you want to know where secret chests are? They're like, yeah. Then I showed him one near the stone gate.
I see everything.
Okay, that was not a one shot. Okay. So the funny part was, they think I don't know. And I pretended not to know. Barshi was in my room, so I told her, okay, let's pretend I don't know the game and I just followed them around. And then I got annoyed because she really wanted me to go to Liu Wei, and I just want to finish my 80 resin, and I can't even condense my resin first, so it takes so long for me to finish my resin. It's like, I said, I have to finish my resin. I still have 80 left. And then they said, you're confused. Wait, how am I confused? You're the one who's confused. I kept telling them that I need to finish my resin. Okay, there she is. There she is. The one that I said is really pretty. No, that's not it. But that's the funny part. And then I finally told them, add me on my main account. This is my name. This is my UID. Add me. And then they didn't add me. I'm too far. I have to go a bit closer. Please don't. I hope they won't see me. I think this is enough. There. Come on, zoom it. Zoom. This is the farthest I could go for my mouse. Maybe a little bit closer. I don't want to disturb her. Look how pretty she is. Oi, hey, what? Why can't I zoom? Look at that attitude. I can't go any closer. Maybe it's because I am dangerously so close. I think it's because of that piece of land. See, reminds me of Chang'e. Yeah, this is I don't see the difference. And why is this shroom boy glowing green? Yeah, she's on a swing. See, for those who are watching and who plays Mobile Legends, She's like a Chang'e. Can we go closer? What if we hide? I think this is dangerously close. Hide character. And zoom in some more. What if we go the other side? I can't go to the other side. What if I go up there? I have to hide first. Change characters. Someone who could fly. Sorry, Grass Daddy, but you should bench because I need to fly. And climb.
This better be important.
Yes, it is important. It is important. There is this pretty girl that we want to see up close without her noticing. And we need your assistance. Go up, come on. Go up. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Alright. What if? Is this close enough? Yeah, cheat mode. This... Did they like... Yeah, this is the... Still too far. Please don't see... Don't look at us. Oops, I'm hiding. I'm trapped? I am trapped. There. This is pretty close. Please don't look. Please don't look. Please don't look. There she is. I can't scroll. If I scroll, it goes that way. See? I don't want to fight her. But she has a chest. This is the last one. She's just chilling out with her pets. Look, this is a very sussy shroom. She'll respawn. Yeah, I know.
Care for a dance?
Gather.
Let's just look at her.
Solidify.
Let's just look at her dance. So Bloom, I mean, the shields have no effect. So Bloom goes through the shield? I mean, look at that. That looks like Kaya. Kaya's burst. Yeah, and her laughter. Whoa, it's so cool. She sounds like Senora's laugh. You're hurting yourself. Whoa, whoa. Those are cool.
Gather.
Where'd you go? Oh, she teleported! She teleported! Did you see that? Do it again, do it again. Teleport here. Teleport? Teleport? Oh my gosh, she summoned a snake! She summoned a snake. Oh my.
Solidify.
Whoa, that's an awesome pet. Your pet is so cool. And it turned into a weapon.
Gather.
And she still has her weapon. It's two against one. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. She's like a real playable character. I'm such a simp. Look at her.
Solidify.
I'm straight, but I'm a simp. She's like one of the best Eremite enemies ever. Yeah, they're Sumeru biased. I think because they have a lot of more, you know, geniuses there. Oh no! Wait! What dealt her 38,000 damage? Herself? I'm sorry, I shredded your defenses. This is the longest fight I ever had with an NPC. And her look. She's a better dancer than Nilo. That is so cool. Oh no, no shields. No shields. I'm sorry. I think I've enjoyed your dance. Look. Oh my gosh! So elegant.
Shine down.
I'm sorry.
Stabilize.
At least you were here to watch.
Oh, at least you were here to watch. I bet it was not her choice to become a mercenary. She was forced to become a mercenary. At least you are here to watch. That just hit different. It hit different. At least you're here to watch. And there's something over here that I have not touched yet. It seems like a good backstory. I know, right?
Copy to a fly. Illusion shatter.
Smash. 18,000? Times 5. Whoa. Oh, oh. What did I just do? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, what just happened? Why do I see those things? Because I just picked up those, you know, things. Wait. So I have to pick these up. Restore. I only have 2. I see. Why did this not disappear? Disappear! Lament! Then repair that to get to the chest. I see. Wait, isn't there supposed to be another... Wait, where is that? It's on top? Is it in the bottom? Is it in here? You should pin that on the map. But I could just find it again another time. I have lots of pins. Maybe just go there then. Let's see. Let's just do this one. Because I want to find out if... Remember Lisa's event? I think there's something else in the story, is there? Wait, what did you mean that I should pin? Which one should I pin? Is it here? The locator. Oh, you meant the locator. Help out the other people. Okay, okay. I think it was here. Or here? I'll just go back to that later. Where is the seal? Is it this one? I don't think this is it. Is it this one? Investigate. No, it's not it. Is it in here? I think it's in the bottom. I don't see anything. Oh, here it is. It is. Oof. We found it.
Stabilize.
Okay. Didn't one shot that. Wait. It says above, use lumen spar. A lumen spar? Wait, I could use a lumen spar? Here? Wait a minute. I gotta go pee. Give me like 2 minutes. Okay, I'm back. You said something about a lumen spar. It's not that dark. Let's find the other one. Okay, it should be around here. Is it on top? Should I climb? That's cheat. Not cheating. I think I know where it is. Is it here? Ooh, there's a chest. What? Oops. How much hit points does she have? It's not here. The more valuable for it. Where is it? I think it's on top. Okay, time to cheat again. Yeah, cheat. Cheat all you want. Okay. Where is it? What? What? It should be around here. Oh, is it here? I don't see anything. Oh, is it here? No. Is it here? Nothing is there. Where is it? Come back to me. Please come back to me. Is it on top? It might be on top. Is it behind this? I did go near the sand. What if I break this? Can't break it. Maybe it's on the other side. It's supposed to be around here. Maybe it's in on top? Cheat again. Swan Fury. Let's fight this dude. Oh, I found one. Whoa, that was cool. I picked it up. So I need two more. I think it's somewhere up there. Somewhere up there where there are like three torches. Might as well get the other one first, right? Over the rainbow, somewhere. Over the rainbow. Way up high. It should be here. Should be here. Whoa. Whoa, what am I doing? It should be here. Is it at the bottom? Might be at the bottom. I think I was right. No, I think I was wrong. Nothing is here. I'm lost. Wait, we've been here. It's not there. If we just follow the road here. It says up. How did you know it was? It says it's up.
I see everything.
Wait.
Squall of Fury. Where do you think you're going?
The mini map.
Stabilize.
Wait. Let me just kill these people. They're slightly annoying. What are these two? Why are you doing this to me? I might find the other one here.
Order guide you.
And he still doesn't die.
Illusion shattered.
Well, I feel bad for Zhongli. I'm not doing anything.
Where do you think you're going? The wind rises.
Okay. So I'm here. I see something shiny there. It should be around here, right? Now it says down. Wait, how do you know? I don't want to read that. Oh, it's the arrow. It's the arrow. Okay. I didn't know. 15,000. 10,000. Okay. Now it says it's up. Now it says it's down. Now it says that I'm on the right level. Okay. Climb. It says that it's down. But then if I go down, now it's like the arrow's gone. So it says it's... Maybe it's here. That's interesting. Is it here? Now I see what you mean. I'm very near it. Now it says it's up. It's supposed to be here?
Gather.
It's supposed to be here. Okay. No, it says it's up. We just came from there. Maybe it's in a different room. Is it up there? No, I thought I saw something. Oh, is it that one? No, it's not that. That's not it. It's not it. I did see something shiny, but I can't interact with. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. That's supposed to be here. I think it's behind this wall.
The wind rises.
Okay, couldn't reach the top. Maybe it's behind this. Maybe something happens, and then if we light all these things, maybe something happens. And that would like expose the thing that we're looking for, right? Feasible, right? Okay, wait. Naida? Excuse me.
I won't hold you back. Much.
Much.
Let's light it up.
What? Oh! Okay, that's one. Where's the fourth one? Ooh! Please don't do that. Two. Three. No! It's just a chest. Okay, wait. Maybe we need to look at it at a different angle. You know what I mean? Look at... No, not that. It's a miracle. Okay, let's look at it at a different angle. There should be something there. So if you follow, it should be somewhere there, behind that wall. Maybe it's behind that thing. Here? Oh, there's nothing behind here. Here? Here? Wait, whoa!
Shine down.
Nothing is here. Not just go down. Is it here? Nothing is there. Nothing. Ah, there it is. Oh my gosh. So conveniently placed. See, only the Wanderer could have seen that. Only the people who has the Wanderer could have seen that. Amazing. Now you know. The more you know. Okay, now there's one there at top. Can I go up? Cheating. Now the last one. Shall we get that? Somewhere up there. I'ma go burn. Alright, thanks for tuning into the stream. I could come along if you want. But if you don't want to be disturbed, I could just like still do my own thing. Where is it? It's somewhere up there, maybe. Might research for Shenhe. Is Shenhe like... Wait. She's a cryo support. Might as well unlock this.
Solidify.
Oh, it's down here. Nice. Ooh, a tunnel. Maybe the other Dendroculus is here?
There is no escape. Go in! Inazuma shines eternal!
I will have order. Stabilize.
I'm excited for you to get Shenhe.
You
Ugh. I don't want to read.
Unsolicited, and all the more valuable for it.
There it is. I got one.
Your journey ends here.
Illusion shattered. Everybody stand back.
This is order.
Pound it to the ground.
Now you shall perish.
The golden slumber.
Golden slumber. Bye, Silems. See you in game. Thanks for tuning in. I don't really have that much idea for Shenhe artifacts. Okay, time to go there. Some searching for these tablets. Because you know, you gotta finish what you started, right? And I feel bad for Benny. Benny's like one of my best supports. But, you know, ever since this patch, and ever since I got Naida and the Wanderer,
I've been waiting for you for ages.
They do a lot better damage than what I used to have. I mean, look at this. I just need a shield, garden skill, and then this. Well, they didn't exactly work out as I intended it to be, but it does decent damage. And the other one's dead already. 20,000. Okay, time to search for that other one. Let's get the eggs. I'm sorry, stole your eggs. So I'm getting the last tablet. Because Salem says, yeah, like, there's a chest that you could unlock. Where is it? Must be around here. I should start here first.
Order guide you.
There is no escape.
Everyone hold hands.
Yeah.
Cry louder. The wind rises.
Okay. That's a lot of drops. Okay, so I have to go down. I think I'm in the area. Oh, there it is.
Gather.
I see everything.
I missed. Shenhe needs baptismal boss. I can tag along. I can tag along. Okay, now time to go back to that thing. Okay. Sure. When I read sure, I read it with Zonli's voice. Sure. Did I just wait? Sure. That's sweet love. Sure. Sure. Okay, let's claim this. Come back here. Activate it. Restore. Confirm. Ooh, read. As a result of the brass mast revolts, the worship of the goddess of flowers that grow ever more fervent amongst the people each day has been outlawed. These followers were questioned and admonished by the Orthodox priests of the Mistress of Flowers, and those found heterodox were punished. What were punishment? Wasn't this what were punished? The Demon Queen Shirin, though she has gone into hiding, will receive her just deserts. Oh, it's a precious chest! Okay, totally worth it, but only 2 items inside. But 320 Primo Gems, though. It gives a precious chest. It's just a piece of cake on the overworld. Now that you say it, I could also hear him. Let me TP to a safe place first.
Osmanthus wine tastes the same as I remember. But where are those who share?
Oh, and I haven't claimed my commissions yet. Claim my commissions, and then do I have resin? I forgot to see and check. I was already in the map.
Ad Astra Abyssosk.
Thank you for completing today's commissions.
Here is your reward. Okay. And also.
Welcome to the.
Yes, madam. I'll just like to retrieve my dispatch character and dispatch them again. Get some meat and Mora. Cutting. And finally, some rocks. And some meat. For sure. Okay, let's put on Lisa's outfit first. Lisa, it's been a long time since I used her. She's at level 40. I mean, look. She's so pretty that way. Her hair is only one-sided, but then now she has two with matching earrings. You can't even see her ears. Wait, you could. The flower earrings are so much better. Switch, of course, I gotta switch. Quiet, but... And also, since she's Electro, she deserves this. Or maybe this. Matches her outfit well. Or maybe this. Since she looks like a Sumeru scholar. Okay, I think this fits her well. Or maybe this. Nah, I like her to be a Sumeru scholar. Alright. She doesn't have artifacts on.
Wine tastes the same as I remember.
What else is in the bag? Oh, this. Oh, and I have one. Make one. Make it one wish. Make one standard wish. Standard companion wish. Yes. Yes. Okay, gotta go crash this dude's place. Got Ioro. Who's Zane? Hello? Are you coming yet? Declined? Let's try that again. Still gonna decline? Yeah. Did not. Hello? Okay, there we go. Hey. I am here. I changed all these artifacts. There you go. Oof. Okay. There you go. There you go. I fell. Are you coming down? Yeah, game. Are you okay, game?
We'll have order. Solidify.
Torn to oblivion. There is no escape.
Eternal. I see everything. It's accessible.
Given the circumstance,
I died. Hello. Yeah. I'm not satisfied. Forgot to use the... NRE. A laugh and then a frustration. And then a frustration. More frustration. Where to go next? Where do we go next?
Even if an antique is priceless,
have you gone to the place where three people? People need to sit and chairs. Centuries, but human life is like the dew at okay. Dawn,
or a bubble rising through water. Transitory.
Do we go somewhere else? Like, I don't know, here? What's this? Hey, what's wrong? Ooh, that's kind of creepy. Look at that. Oh my gosh, look at that. That's so creepy. Oh my gosh, what's going on? I thought the glitching would stop.
Inactivity serves no purpose whatsoever.
I haven't gone there yet. But you had photos.
Every journey has its final day. Don't rush.
This view, though.
Osmanthus wine tastes the same as I remember.
I see.
But where are those who share the memory?
Yeah, this view, though. It's like an infinite sunrise. Wait, you go here? Oh, here. Oh my gosh! I don't know a thing of this game. I don't know a thing. That's embarrassing. But whatever. It's like an infinite sunrise. That's what I said. Is he back? There's this post of an ML character where that's the view. ML? Like Mobile Legends? Interesting.
Or a bubble rising through water. Transitory.
You know what? I wanna change my team. I want shields. Give me shield. And switch with Alhaitham. Where's Alhaitham? Also linked to A. Oh. Cool. You guys know what that game is? Did I hit him? How did you do that? Archer mains. Also, the character seems to use a rifle as a main weapon. And use a bird like Oz. Why won't it hit? Ha! I hit him. Wait. Something just targeted him. Away we go! Away we go. Is he coming down yet? Is he not coming down yet? Let's hide here. There he is. I'm sorry, I left you there. Dead. Someone, he died. Xiao's father died. Welcome to my stream, guys. I'm in Silem's world, just like hanging. Also, do you guys know what he means? There's a MOBA character that has this as its background. Wait, let me see. Let me TP. That has this as its background, and the MOBA character, let me just show that to you. That's the one that has its background. And he says that... There's this post of an ML character where that's the view. Don't know if it's ML or... he just knows that it's a MOBA game. Also linked to A since they have the same braids. And there's, he uses a rifle as a main weapon. And uses a bird that look like Oz. Okay, okay. You blocked that video. What's up with that yet? And that's what he was trying to do.
That stretch feels good.
I don't know if you should put a small cat like that stuck in between two Azalea's pillars, you know? I don't think that would be a good idea. Granger? No. Wait, let me ask. MOBA character is a girl?
But where are those who share?
Or a guy? It's up. Okay, it's up. So last night, I think there's something wrong with my OBS. Well, aside from the very bad internet connection, I think ever since I updated my OBS, my stream kept crashing and couldn't connect to Twitch. It's a girl, so it's not Granger. Wait, wait, wait. There's something in my mind. Who's that character in ML? She's a marksman, but she could change her weapons, like from a cannon to a machine gun. Where is he? Where are you going? Why are you there? Yes. Leslie. No, not Leslie. The other one. Leslie uses a... Ooh, forgot her name. You could change her weapon. The one that you could like... Really don't know. Beatrix, yeah, Beatrix. I don't know how she looks like. Does she have braids by any chance? That look like braids that look like this. Wait, what's he saying? It's quite the challenge reaching the top without the quest. I agree. Does Beatrix have braids? Fortunately. Kazuha? And I didn't know there was a flight of stairs here. Can you imagine what I did? I climbed it without the stairs. I didn't know. Oh, Beatrix has short hair, so it must not be Beatrix. Let's go. Zhongli, let's go. Come on. Come on. Look, I'm a cat.
Stabilize.
Barely. Why are they there? That's almost dead.
Give up. It's not. Take flight.
Okay.
Take flight.
Swimming prohibited? I just got... I just got an achievement. Which is... Oh, maybe Kimmy? Kimmy.
Its duty as a jeweler cherishes.
Defeat 4 opponents with electro charged within 2 seconds. 10 times. The other one was swimming prohibited. Defeat the bishop without allowing them to dive into water. Okay. Kimmy. I don't know if he what he means was Kimmy, and I got a good feather. Gladdy. Oh, crit rate, crit damage, attack percent, and HP. For Zoni? Hey, Fogs. How's the stream? Is it, like, better than yesterday? Let me search Kimmy. Kimmy Enkanomiya. Enkanomiya. Images. It's not Kimmy.
Only those who sample it many times can appreciate its true qualities.
MOBA character in Enkanomiya.
Where do you want to go next?
A blade
if you'd like to see
Liyue's
Taurus
spots, as a jeweler cherishes their gems.
I have a few references.
Nah, I can't seem to find it. I doubt there's anything that can go better than my feather, but I'll still try. Oh, base HP. I see.
I'm learning more about you all the time.
Seem like my wonder. I might do the Archon quest. So you, if you guys wait, stick around a bit longer, I might do the main quest. So a little recap.
Life could be as leisurely as this
Quiet. Stop talking. I was trying to talk, Ayaka. By the way, I think it's your first time meeting her. Her name is Ayaka. She's a cryo element wielder, meaning ice. And her sword actually belongs to her brother. Who wields hydro, meaning water. Wait, do we need to do need to do another run. Let's see who else is online. Hanagaki. I don't even remember. Husband Ogober. Wait. Who is this? Who is this?
A blade embraces its duty, as a jeweler cherishes their gems.
Caliber Moon Mist. I'm going to unfriend him. I'm sorry. I don't know them. Rigtan. Yeah, I'm gonna unfriend him. I'm sorry.
A blade is like a tea leaf. Only those who sample.
I'm unfriending people that I don't play with anymore. Lelouch, oh my gosh. Lelouch? Code Geass, one of the animes I really liked. Kai. Maybe not. Hezzy, Zane, Raiden, me. Want to listen to some Lyre. Kirana. Hakazu, Iairon. Wait. He left me. Oh, he's still there. See, this is her skill. I mean, her sprint. You know, characters usually sprint that like this. Oh, there's something over there. Let's fight this. So, Ayaka actually sprints underground. Yeah, she's not that strong. Because I haven't built her. I am so mean.
Take flight.
Diana special.
Sakura swirl.
Dirty 3 crit value. What's wrong, Ayaka? Why are you doing that much damage? Oh, he's already there. He left me behind. In Mobile Legends, I play... The only character I'm confident playing in Mobile Legends is Cyclops. Cyclops, and then maybe a little bit of Layla. Layla, Layla? Yeah. So this is how she sprints. She becomes a mist of ice. And freezes water, apparently, if there's water. And if she becomes mist, her sword will be coated with ice. So that's why... When she attacks, ice is forming. You just left me behind. What? Oh. You're... Just bragging. Yeah, it's hard to get up there, see? Can't climb up.
Quake.
Look what I'm gonna do.
Swan Fury.
Let's see if I can land on his head. I'm a cheater. You dare to gaze upon me? For your reference, that's like one of the voice lines this character says. Elemental Brutus.
You dare to gaze upon me?
See.
Know your place. Bow your head. Cry louder. Wretched vermin. Unsightly insects.
Yeah. He's such a... Oh, wait. He's gone. Double cryo for better crit rate. Yeah, that was a pretty good run. I think this is his last run. This your last run. Oopsie, I made an oopsie.
Does Memphis wine taste the same as I remember?
Oh, my resin is full.
Where are those who share the memory?
And what's in my bag?
A blade embraces its duty.
My resin is full too. My resin is full.
Every journey has a final day. Don't rush.
I just noticed. Let's fight someone. Who should we fight?
Osmanthus wine.
Sarah, what about Sarah? Let's level her up.
Where are those who share
the memory? Let's just level her up. Do burn your resin, chat. Yeah. I'm a bad Genshin player. I'm a bad Genshin player. Lol. I disappeared. Can we fight a Hytham boss? Please. This just one run, then we can do artifacts. Nah, only 160 original.
Cherishes their gems.
I think I have it on my oral. Shocked. I'm curious. Really? He doesn't have it.
A day in the life of the traveler. I'm learning more about you all the time.
I'm learning more about you all the time. So flirtatious. Ooh, he doesn't. You are right. You're right. TP not unlocked. Yeah, lol. Where is he? I can just go back to my world. I can go back to my world if you don't have anything else to do here.
I wish I could be as leisurely as this a little more often. How greedy of me.
My apologies.
She's so pretty. Prosperity? Ooh. I still have condense. Oh. I think I should go back to my own world. I think I should go back.
Boats are made for transferring commodities back and forth. And those that come across Leor tend to stay a while. So it is where many...
See ya. Yeah. Go back to my own world. Burn my own resin. In my own world. Then farm some other stuff. So I've been streaming for 2 hours already, and I've been disconnected only once. So I think it's okay. So I just would like to thank Ghost Seth for following me 7 days ago. I'm sorry I wasn't able to see that. Follow when you're online. That was the time that my stream or my internet kept crashing. I'm here. Okay. Let's go, Alhaiten.
How long will this require exactly?
Let him reach level 90. Okay, time to level 90. I'll hate them.
Where do you want to go next?
Or maybe first. Processed ingredients, rather. Sausage. Oh my gosh. That's just what I had for dinner. I should unlock this. Okay, we're here. Welcome to the stream. This would be my last run for Alhaitham to make him level 90. So I only this is so very unfortunate. No. See? 19 out of 20.
Whatever.
But yeah, like what he says, whatever. You know, there's no such thing as wasted material. Ooh, it fell! I'm lagging.
Shine down.
He's also lagging.
I see everything. Yeah.
29, 23, 14k.
Solidify. There is no escape.
Ha! I hit him. Come here. Here. Yeah, this is the reason why I don't know how to dodge.
Order guide you. Shine down.
Hey. Okay, come here. Oh, hi, Tim.
Flicker.
Okay, I'm done. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Oh my gosh. Hold back. Hold it back. I gotta check out something. Just a little bit. Wait. I'm gonna search something. Just wait for a bit. This is not it. Wait, what? No. I think this is it. Nah. Anyway, I'm gonna give up looking for what I'm looking. Anyway, it's time to... Oh wait, I didn't check the feather. I mean the flower, wait. Wait. I gotta see the new flower. Anything good? Crit rate def? Nope. Where is it? Here it is. Crit damage, HP, and flat def. So. So if you're curious what his stats are, let me.
Book learning alone is not enough to cultivate intelligence.
Am I back?
All those scholars in the academia are prime examples.
Am I back? Dishes to wash. Good night. Funny face. Bye. Okay, time to craft some. It do be buffering here and there. Net dying? Yeah, it's been dying more frequently.
Wait. Huh?
No. And welcome back to the stream, Yeager.
There have been many poorly written applications lately. I guess I'll just have to reject them all.
I think I'm alive. So anyway, let's level 90 the grass daddy. I need this. I need 6 of these. Okay, what can we use? Nothing. Maybe this one. Cryo. Pyro. I'm gonna do 6. Sorry. Okay. I still need 2 more. Okay. I need 2 more. So I need 6. Am I right? Is my math okay? Yeah. 4. See, I need 1 more. 2 more. 2 more. Just 2 more, so I need 6 again. Wait, my brain is not functioning, so might as well do it 1 by 1. And then 2 more of these guys, okay. Animo, cryo. Yeah, I have too much cryo. All right. Last one. Level 90 grass daddy, here we go.
Wait. Huh? No.
We mustn't let those lazy academia scholars know about the progress I'm making. If they catch wind of this, they'll stop at nothing to make my life even more of a hassle. I'll reject anything they send my way, of course, but the communication required to do so is a huge waste of my time.
Congratulations. Oh, running out of purple books.
Wait. Huh? No. Whatever.
Taking so much. Maybe 150? 50, yeah. 150 is about right. And then maybe a lot of these. Maybe 50 of these? I'm using my left hand to do all this. Okay, 50 of those. Or maybe 100. Can I? Oh, my fingers are starting to hurt. Maybe just 80. And then...
Wait. Huh? No.
23, because I don't want to waste anything. Right? 89 over 90. So, the current Grass Daddy is at 1-6 attack. Wait, that's not his weapon. Put it on a Yaka. Switch. Okay. 1-8 attack, 2-2-3 elemental mastery. 62-168 crit rate, crit damage, 102 damage bonus, general damage bonus. That's about it.
Wait. Huh? No. Whatever.
Okay, now time. Since Fontaine is about to be released, I think I should do the Archon quest now, but wait. Terza, no. Haven't done this yet. Nope. Kabukimono finale. Okay, let's go. Did go to the Sarasthana Sanctuary? Oh, wait.
Book learning alone is not enough to cultivate intelligence. All those scholars in the academia are prime examples. Wait. Huh? No. Whatever.
What if? Oh, we're already here. Sanctuary is Sarustana. Okay, teleport.
Here you are.
I didn't game is reloading, guys. Oh, come on. Stop doing this to me. Okay. Liquor.
It's them.
What about us?
Akaba, Sawada, you're still here?
Are you still talking about the essay?
We are. If you have a moment, we'd love for you to join us once more.
We have time. What do you talk to us about?
It's the same topic we discussed last time. Obviously.
You're looking for more info about Tatarasuna, huh? Should we join them?
Paimon has no idea that we already know. Let's hear what they have to say.
Unfortunately, we haven't made any real progress.
The article that you let me read last time was great. Can I read it again?
Of course.
So much reading. Okay. Cut our feet. The text belongs to a series of works sponsored by the Vahumana's Veil Cutter Project. It has yet to be numbered, so author is Akaba. The abstract is that Tatarasuna area has always been a major pillar of Inazuma's smithing industry. Two incidents have occurred here, and the details behind the first are vague at best. I believe, however, that there might be a hidden story behind the events that transpired. Hence, the paper will attempt to analyze what may have unfolded from the available data. The glossary, Tatarasuna area, Raiden, Gokuden, Mikoshi, Nagamasa. Introduction. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I'm actually going to read the entire paper. Okay. This paper continues and expands the work of my mentor, Mr. Rumi, in his report on the happily hidden tales of Tatarasuna. It is intended to further this avenue of research. According to the data, the blade forging techniques of Inazuma were originally handed down from the Electro Archon, also known as the Raiden Shogun. Using the arts they inherited from their Archon, the people of Inazuma devoted themselves to the process of forging. However, the strange rumors that do not quite fit the steely nature of the metalwork yet linger about the Tatarasuna smelting center, which was a central pillar of the forging industry. There, the Mikoshi and Niwa clans, along with the eccentric mechanic from abroad, serve as the three windows of insight we need to investigate the truth behind what happened. So the body of his paper. Okay, where were we? Strange notes from the Tatarasuna area. Their contents are as follows. Number one, perhaps I overstep, but I think that Sir Nagamasa's mood grows better when he forges blades. The obsession to cleanse the stain from the name Mikoshi must eat at him. Number two, the inspector bought a certain number of jade steel ingots. Sir Katsuragi discussed matters of smithing deep into the night with the vice armory officer. We at least made a single Nagamaki. We call it the Daitatara Nagamasa. The inspector was in high spirits and he and the vice armory officer, Nozomu, was so taken by the beauty of the Daitatara Nagamasa that he drew a picture of it. The inspector flew into a rage and slashed Katsuragi. The great blade cut deep into the flesh cast his own Nagamaki into the furnace's flame. Nozomu could not abide by that order and drew the completely melted weapon out of the furnace. He was horribly burned. Oh my gosh. Nozomu died that night. I dare say that while Sir Katsuragi may have committed maleficent. Oh my gosh. Calm down, Disney. Disney fangirl. Oh wait. Malfeasance. It was out of the goodness of his heart. Kinjiro hid the Nagamaki and Nozomu's drawing in the arsenal. Nagamasa is harsh, but also knows right from wrong. But even if so, he is not amenable to reason. His name indicates one obsessed with purity. Still, I and some households of the Tarasuna have not been blinded by the matter of Nagamasa's mother, Chiyo, and we trust him. I also remain unwilling to forget the joy of creating the Daitatara Nagamasa with him. Before we withdrew, we should have divided the arsenal key into three parts. One for the inspector, one for the armory officer, and one to be left in the Tatarasuna itself to prevent theft. But we were in too much of a hurry, and neither the inspector nor the armory officer could be found. So I was bold as to hide the three pieces within treasure chests in Tatarasuna, which I already got. The seven notes mentioned prior have been scattered across the Tatarasuna area. Among the seven notes, six seem to be of good physical integrity, though they all look quite old, while the last one looks more recent. I believe that the first six notes and the last are of different time periods, though the gulf in years between them needs to be verified. The contents of the first six should also be related to each other, as the incidents mentioned are quite consistent with one another. Rumi once mentioned in the Happily Hidden Tales of the Tarasuna, hereafter known as the Hidden Tales, that in the past, researchers from Sumeru had investigated the cultural histories of Tarasuna and Inazuma. Though the place has fallen into some degree of disrepair since the Hidden Tales were written, things have improved since the time when I wrote my original article. Regardless, that what used to be an area of major industry remains a place of inhospitable, and residents of Tatarasuna may be found living and dwelling by the waters. The residents, when questioned, told the researchers of Tatarasuna's golden age centuries ago, when it was administered by the armory officer Niwa, Vice Armory Officer Miyazaki, and the Inspector Mikoshi Nagamasa. Yet, the elders among the locals with deeper ties to the region also seemed to stress the fact that there were strange rumors surrounding their homeland's past. Oh my god, I don't want to read anymore. You guys read it for me, please. A great many of these rumors revolved around the yokai, who are so very characteristic of Inazuma's folk histories. A very small portion, however, mentioned the word outsider. It should be known as the appearance of such a character who is suspected to be based on a real person. It's a very curious case. This fact drew the attention of the researchers to delve further, and eventually the following pieces of information came to light. A foreign mechanic once visited Tatarasuna. Reportedly, the reason for his immigration was to exchange knowledge and forge ties with the locals. However, the mechanic seemed to behave suspiciously, often wandering around essential or restricted areas. And if someone tried to turn him away, they would only earn incomprehensible mumbles from his lips. The mechanic often stared into the furnace, seemingly to check on its condition. Unsettlingly, He also spent a substantial amount of time watching the local residents. Judging from the era, it was not uncommon to see cross-cultural exchanges of technical knowledge in places of, such as the Tarasuna. After traveling across the tides, foreign experts being welcome in the region was likely not unreasonable either. Yet calamity came not long after this exchange of knowledge, which hints at high potential of causation between these events. However, some current residents believe that these assumptions were merely the results of their forebearers' overactive imaginations attempting to theorize how things actually unfolded. A list of individuals related to the Tarasuna has been compiled here based on the historical documents from Inazuma. Starting from the administrators, the records are as follows. I gotta drink some water first. Throat is about to turn dry. Full name, armory officer, full name. Niwa Hishahide. Let's try to read it with the Japanese accent. Niwa Hishahide. Did I say it right? He was the inheritor of the Isshin art and the successor to the Niwa clan. His family along the Akame, Kaan, Kaedahara clans were together as known as the Isshin Sansaku. Records show that Niwa was a modest and intelligent individual who displayed, describes Niwa. Miyazaki, Niwa's second in command. His origins are unknown. He primarily assisted Niwa in forging a personal and personnel management. He was affable, temperament, and had many friends in the region, including one Mikoshi Nagamasa, which is an inspector and successor of the Mikoshi clan. Mikoshi? Adopted son to the Oni warrior Mikoshi Chiyo and the younger adopted brother to Mikoshi Michihiro, also known as the Iwakura, the successor. With his mother missing and abandoned by his brother, Nagamasa alone bore the family name, striving daily to wipe the shame of their history through the records state, subordinate Katsuragi. His full name and background are unknown. Despite the materials that have been sorted through, I have yet to find any more additional. Nagamasa's, that mechanic. Okay, there you go, last one. I'm skipping a lot, guys. I'm sorry. So long have I delved through many texts and documents that I was ultimately unable to decipher even a specter of a clue as to his background. Still, mentions of the mechanic grew scarcer in the aftermath of the Tatarasuna incident. I speculate that instead of the mechanic possibly being a figure woven from overripe imaginations, he actually did exist. Perhaps even he even had a hand in the events that took place in Tatarasuna. It seems that the rest of this paper remains unfinished, and one thing is for sure, though, a lot of thought was put into it.
I presume you'll want to read mine as well. Here.
I thought I was done reading. Wait a minute.
I tested the iPhone 14 Pro Max against. Samsung's last S22 Ultra. It was a clear winner. The iPhone took better video, it took better night shots, it was a way more stable camera. But this new S23 Ultra is a direct response to Apple. Samsung's dialed up the resolution to an astronomical 200 megapixels and focused on taking true 8K video.
Okay, can I just skip this? Just read the yellow parts. Just gonna read the yellow parts. Falling spear, the black cloud reached the bottom of the boat and was joined. I'm gonna skip it entirely. I'm sorry. I'm irresponsible. The content has changed. Another effect of tampering with information in Erminsul. The balladeer said he'd erased two of his names. If he really succeeded,
well,
it must have.
What
yeah.
do you think?
A masterpiece.
Hey, remember how last time Akaba was saying how he wished he could gather more information about all this? Well, we just got back from Inazuma, so how about we tell them what we learned?
Sure.
What did you find out? Something big?
It's a long story. Basically, we have some friends in Inazuma, and...
You tell the other two riders what you learned about the Red and Gokuden.
So many new details. Thank you so much for sharing that with us.
Well, well. So it all comes down to one man's desire for revenge. Huh. You heard this from a member of the Aminoma clan, you say?
Mm-hmm.
And I guess it must be true.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh. So there's a ghost story here after all.
He wanted a real ghost?
This new information actually lends further credence to my hypothesis. Evidently, swordsmiths were seen as having an incredibly prestigious role in society those days, to the extent that harming them was conceived of, at least by the perpetrator, as a way of exacting revenge against those in power.
Hmm.
Yes, yes, okay, point taken. You were right. But that doesn't mean I can't carry on with my novel.
They're back at it. These guys are really into this.
We've got some things to take care of. Bye for now.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Look at us, prattling on about our projects and ignoring you. Thank you so much for the information.
You're welcome. See ya.
Keep us in the loop if you find out anything else.
Right, Sawada.
Will do.
The scribe's work is simple, which is exactly why I took the position.
Hiya, let's talk to Nahida. Wait, did I just follow Sawada's accent? Sanchez Sarustana. Raiden Gokuden.
There have been many poorly written applications lately. I guess I'll just have to reject them all.
Ida. Ida.
Nahida, we're here!
Traveler, Paimon, how have you been?
Ugh, where to start? Paimon hasn't had a moment's rest this whole time. That night, we ended up chatting and chatting until suddenly the sun was up. And then she decided she wanted to go to Inazuma.
The balladeer?
Oh, doesn't know who he
sounds
is.
Sounds like some kind of code name.
Oh no.
You look troubled. Is there something you need to tell me?
Even Nahida doesn't remember. The balladeer acted quickly. He finished erasing himself before Nahida could stop him. Oh my gosh. I'm the only one who still remembers that things were erased. Once again, I am the only record keeper.
Traveler?
Hey, what's wrong?
I still haven't thought of a name yet. There are things that have happened that only I can remember. I have to tell you the truth. There once was one named the Balladeer. Wait. There once was one named Balladeer, created by the Electro Archon. He was a puppet who lived among men. After a series of events in Tatarasuna, the Balladeer, thinking he had been thrice betrayed, left Inazuma to roam the world beyond. With no trust for humans and only loathing for the gods, he bore his grudge for years and he grew in strength. Then returned to Inazuma to take his revenge. He tried in vain to become a deity with a gnosis and ended up losing everything. Finally, he had entered Erminsul and learned the truth behind his betrayal. Knowing now that his entire life was built on lies, he did the unthinkable in an attempt to reverse his tragic fate.
Puppet known as the Balladeer erased himself from Erminsul, hoping that he could change the past.
But how was he even able to do that?
As the Traveler said, he very nearly became Sumeru's deity. Admittedly, I remember it a little differently. I don't recall finding anyone inside the machine after we defeated it. Nevertheless, it does make sense. If someone were to successfully erase themselves from Erminsul, the world would change to reflect the new reality.
So, you believe this person really existed, and we just don't remember him because... well, because he literally changed the world?
Yes. Theoretically speaking, it is possible to do this. But... I'm struggling to imagine the kind of person who would dare go through with it. The Traveler comes from a world beyond Vivat. That's why there's no information about her in Erminsul. And it also explains why any changes to Erminsul wouldn't affect her. So if there's anyone in the world capable of retaining memories from a past that has been rewritten, it's you. It's quite incredible when you think about it.
Paimon's having a hard time understanding this Balladeer guy's motivations. Why did he do it?
I can only make inferences based on the information we've been given. As for what kind of person he was, only you remember that. something else worrying you? Something that you can't share? It couldn't change the fate of the ones who had died, right? Once the Balladeer realized he hadn't been betrayed after all, it must have completely changed his view of the people of Tatarasuna. Now he saw them as friends again. He couldn't keep hating humans after that. And if he thought there was a chance he could save his old friends, it would be hard not to try. The story makes sense. Every part of it. The Balladeer tried to achieve godhood with the Doctor's help. He was unsuccessful, but retained the power to connect with Ermansoul. Power then enabled him to change what was recorded in Norman's skull and erase himself, even though he didn't have much strength left.
Yeah, it does make sense, but it still ended in tragedy for his friends. It just feels so hopeless. He gave everything to do this, but it seems like he got nothing in return.
Please wait a moment. I want to check something. Found it. This should be the one. It turns out that I have a strange way of confirming everything she has told us.
What is it?
A record from a personal collection. It was tucked away in a corner. You should take a look.
Is this a fairy tale? Who wrote?
I authored this record myself.
Huh? You wrote a...
When combined with the traveler's narrative, it's clear that this story is an allegory. Everything in it is a symbol for something else.
Hold on. So this record survived from... the... past?
Any information about the Balladeer or the Kabuki Mono and other records will have been changed. But I wrote this story in a way that means it was left intact. Changing the information in Ermansoul changes to that. But Ermansoul can't change information that was well hidden in advance. I guess I must have written this story as a backup before the Balladeer entered Ermansoul.
That's incredible! What a great idea!
And sending the Traveler into Ermansoul with the Balladeer must have been a further precaution. I knew she'd remember everything. This story is abstract enough that it still resonates with the present information recorded in Irminsul. But if we connect all the different pieces together, the true story that emerges is the one she told us. The now erased life of the Balladeer. There was once a lone monster draped in fox fur. The monster found a family of foxes, joined them, and they became friends. The monster lived with the family day and night, and everyone treated it as one of their own. Once in a while, the monster would take off its fox fur at night and lament to itself as it gazed at its reflection in the water. I am a monstrosity, yet they are too foolish to see it. I pity them. But the monster soon found solace when another came to live among the foxes who was not their kin. A kitten, carved from the wood of a white tree who had been abandoned by the humans. The kitten, too, wished to become a fox, but its tail was too slender and it could not grow a coat of richly colored fur. Yet when the other foxes saw this, they spoke words of comfort to the kitten. Even without a tail and fur like ours, you are still one of us. Furious at this happy resolution, the monster lit a fire on the mountain. The terrified animals panicked as the fire spread. The only way to extinguish the flames was to make a sacrifice. A gray fox stood up and addressed the monster. It said, "You are the cleverest among us. Surely you can help us find a way to solve this." The monster smiled, led the fox toward the fire, and murdered it. The gray fox's heart was turned into a beautiful drop of water, clear, spotless, and pure. The monster gave the heart of water to the kitten, telling him, "The foxes have decided. You are the one who must be sacrificed. Take this, quench the flames, and die for your fox kin." The fire was extinguished, but the kitten lived. It left that side of the mountain and found a little bird who had a broken wing. The two promised they would spend their whole lives together, but the little bird did not have long left to live. It passed away soon after. After burying the bird, the kitten left the mountain for good. Never again would it cherish a single creature, nor a single blade of grass that stood on that mountain. The kitten spent the nights wandering aimlessly, gnashing its teeth at the moon. How it wished to swallow the moon and devour the moonlight! If the world could only return to darkness, then it would finally be peaceful and content. I will become the new moon, the answer to everything. Then, no one will know that there were once birds, foxes, and cats in this world. And no one can know that they were different.
再生。
Not just the Balladeer story, it is his very own memories. I made a backup so that it would be preserved no matter what happened. To become a god, he was experimented on and modified countless times. It was brutal torture, and the only reason he was able to survive is that he was a puppet. This memory was extracted from him by the scholars. Presumably, they kept it to have something to defend themselves with. Creating a deity was just the first step. Some of them wanted to be able to control it. That's why they backed up his memory for later use. I buried it deep inside one of my own dreams, and then hid it inside an allegorical story so that it wouldn't be altered.
It's hard to believe that this person really existed, let alone that he tried to get rid of us on more than one occasion. Paimon has no memory of him at all. He completely vanished like a puff of smoke. The Balladeer agreed to help me look for information about the Descenders, and although he was unsuccessful, he still helped you. Before he vanished, he confirmed an important detail, that Conria was where your twin first came into this world. We still don't know how the change to Erminsoul will affect the senior ranks of the Fatui, but in all likelihood, they won't even remember their own Harbinger.
It sounds like Paimon wouldn't like this guy a whole lot if he was still around. But still, Paimon doesn't like the way it all ended that much better.
This is why wisdom alone cannot answer all our questions. We look, we see, and we comprehend, but the question still troubles us. So the answer is not everything. People yearn to find the truth, and then conquer the troubles they face. When you give someone the truth, you give them a chance to choose their own destiny. To others looking on, this may seem like a pointless endeavor, but for him, the chance to act on his desire to disappear must have meant a lot. Never forget that even when we walk beneath dark clouds along a road filled with suffering, the light of wisdom is always there, guiding us toward a better destination. And that is what you have been doing all along.
Yeah, Nahida's right. Cheer up! How about we go get something to eat? We can pick up this heavy conversation again later.
Good idea. Paimon, why don't you take her out for a walk to clear her head?
You got it! Come on, Traveler! You need to get out of your head for a while. You'll feel much better after taking a walk. Let's go get a snack from one of the stalls in the Grand Bazaar!
Huh? No. Whatever.
There's a few things I'd like to look into. You should go take.
Good thing Nahida had a backup drive in her brain.
The scribe's work is simple, which is exactly why I took the position.
Thank you.
Okay, time to go. Leave the center is Harusana. So I was actually looking up for possible names for the Wanderer. So I was thinking a firstborn son, meaning in Japanese is Kazuo, and the highest or the supreme, Saiko, meaning the highest or supreme, and Arashi as a tempest or a storm, or maybe Kaze Saiko. Kazuo Kaze Saiko. It's too long. It doesn't sound nice. It could be Kazuo Saiko. I don't like Arashi. Kaze is wind. Saiko Kaze. Ah, Saiko Kaze. Kazuo Saiko Kaze. I don't think it sounds nice. I think the Japanese would be angry at me murdering their words like that. I'm already set with the first name as Kazuo. Kamikaze. Kazuo Kamikaze. Doesn't sound nice. Kazuo. Kazuo Kaze. Where am I supposed to go? Grand Bazaar. Kazuo. Oops, my bad. Oh, wait. So preoccupied. Kazuo Asahi. Akihiko.
We're here! What should we eat first?
Akira. Asahi, sunlight. Akihiko, bright prince.
Hey, are you
Akira
here,
means wisdom. Oh. I think I just found a name for him. I think I am going to name him Akira. Kazuo Akira, meaning the firstborn son of wisdom. Oh my gosh, it's nice. Akira. Kazuo Akira. But it's our first name.
Alright, whatever you want. Well, Paimon will be right here when you figured stuff out. Then we can get something to eat.
Okay. Great Lord, look at the forbidden knowledge now. Hit them.
Have you figured it all out?
Great Lord, look at the Vades. She said that no one can erase themselves from existence, not even her. Otherwise, why would she need to create her own incarnation and lesser Lord Kusanali to the teacher before her? There should be no point.
Why'd you jump up all of a sudden?
She doesn't know about Ruka. Yeah, this is crucially important. It's simply not possible for the bird.
Excuse me, boss. There seems to be a small problem with the last bill. Look, here.
Wait, what?
Hey, wait.
Hmm? You mean me?
No, not you. That kid. Didn't you see? Little rascal. Look, if you're gonna help out here, you can't keep spacing out, okay? What is it? Work's too boring for you? Or is the big he got too many distractions?
I wasn't paying close enough attention. Sorry, boss. I think you're right. Maybe it's the city. It's so exciting. It can be hard to focus.
Who's that?
This is so weird.
You're a strange one, kiddo. You say you don't want any money for helping out here, and then when I actually give you some work to do, you keep letting yourself get distracted. I don't want to take advantage, so I'm happy to pay you what I pay anyone else. But if you keep acting like this, pretty soon I won't be able to afford to.
No, no, please. I mean it. You don't need to pay me anything. I'm just so thankful you agreed to take on an outsider like me.
You're welcome, I guess. But I got bigger things to worry about. Look, we're all out of Sunsetias. And I promised the lady down the street I'd delivering.
Leave it to me. I'll find some more. Just a moment. I'll be right back.
Stop. I'm gonna level with you, kiddo. I've never met a worker who said they didn't want a wage before. And at first, I got greedy. Couldn't believe my luck. But I figured you'd start asking for something in return eventually. You don't want money. You don't take days off. And in your free time, all I see you do is wander around, taking in the sights. Are you a drifter or something?
That's right, I am. We can talk more about that later. First, let me get those fruits you needed. Sunsetias, was it? I'll be right back.
Hey, what do we do now?
Hello and welcome, everyone. I am Safwan, a scholar from the Academia, and I will serve as this.
Oh no. I started this quest.
I swear to judge both parties with the utmost wisdom and impartiality. I will neither interfere with the proceedings nor demonstrate bias. I ask for both parties to stand. May the Dendro Archon also serve as a witness to this duel of wits.
Since you so desperately demand an explanation, I will expound on the Academia's stance. You may have misunderstood us from the outset and believe that the Academia is prejudiced against you. However, the truth is that the Academia wishes for every resident of Sumeru to be afforded opportunities to grow and cultivate the wisdom. Therefore, the works they consume should also possess enlightening qualities and intellectual value. We have failed to identify these qualities in the shows performed at Zubair Theater. In other words, instead of struggling against the Academia in pointless confrontations, if you had spent your time reflecting on improving the quality of your shows and enlightening your audience, Zubair Theater would not be today facing such a tragic fate.
Aggressive from the get-go. He's really putting on the pressure. Can Nilou stand her ground?
Calm down, Nilou. First, carefully analyze what he said. He said that we were shut down not because the Academia looks down on the arts, but rather because our shows aren't up to their standards. However, Mr. Zubair has been meticulously managing the theater.
Art must first be appreciated by others to confirm.
The most important thing about an experience is everyone is free to appreciate art. Inaya really wants to win. The theater carries everyone's feelings and serves as the bond that I think that would make for a good rebuttal. The most important thing about an experience is everyone is free to appreciate art. In your eyes, our shows can't meet the Academia's expectations. Shouldn't it be the audience who decides if a show is intellectual or enlightening? Why is someone from the Academia judging that? Also, I believe that there is no such thing as a wiser or more enlightening performance. Art doesn't discriminate, and it appeals to all. Everyone has the right to appreciate art.
Appreciation is but a primitive form of satisfaction. Guidance and enlightenment are necessary if we are to induce growth in the performers as well as the audience. This stance holds performers to a higher standard and encourages the development of the arts. If all performances are simple-minded, require little effort to comprehend, and lack any impetus for the betterment of society, then the people will not be able to develop a greater level of artistic understanding. Nurturing the populace's understanding requires a long and arduous process, and guiding this process is the Academia's true goal.
He changed the topic without patting an eye. Good thing I'm prepared. If I remember correctly, what I should say here is...
Thank you.
theater carries everyone's feelings. Mr. Zubair has been meticulously managing the theater.
Art must first be appreciated.
Someone at our theater has tried that before. He was a famed artist, but he recognized that very few people could connect with his works. I agree that art should be enlightening, but we can't pursue that goal by creating complicated works. If a work can't tap into an audience's personal experiences or feelings, then its content may as well be a castle in the sky. What's the point of performing a show that its audience can't even follow? That would only be forcing people to watch something they don't like.
You can only reach that conclusion from a place of ignorance.
In that case, before passing judgment, you should first become a better dancer than me.
You tell them, Nilu.
Looks like he's backed himself into a corner.
As a party holding the burden of proof, Sharif has failed to provide sufficient support for his judgment of the quality of Zubair Theater's programs. Likewise, the definition that Nilu put forth is but her personal opinion. Neither party is a victor for this particular point of contention. Additionally, I must request that both parties exercise greater control on their emotions.
Keep it up, Nilu! You're doing great!
In that case, I shall speak of more concrete matters. The essence of this issue is that you have violated the law, so you must now pay the price for your transgression. This course of action is also completely procedurally sound. We have already contacted Zubair Theater multiple times regarding the theater's repertoire. However, you have consciously ignored our warnings, or perhaps your compliance was purely superficial. Regardless, that failure has indirectly led to the present day's proceedings.
That is indeed so, according to the laws decreed by the Academia.
He started talking about procedural stuff, so I... Mr. Bear has already provided signed copies of all documentation related to our operations. Everything is perfectly filled out and valid. Although the theater's performances don't align with the Academia's requests, the law doesn't say that Zubair Theater can be demolished only because of that reason. Demolition notices need to be provided in writing and made available to the public. Otherwise, the theater can continue to operate as long as its license is valid. Failing to follow these rules makes your stance procedurally unsound.
Yeah! Yeah! That's right!
There are different ways to apply the rules. There is precedent for this. So long as this matter is discussed within the Academia, this course of action will come to pass.
Looking at the past 27 cases of similar nature, 90% of them support Sharif's claim and position. However, the demolition process in those cases was only started after discussion at the Academia. In other words, premature notice of demolition is indeed a rash act.
That's more than enough. We've proven that the order is unreasonable as it currently stands.
Cease your futile resistance.
Nilu's definitely won this point, right? You're right. Stay focused, Nilu.
Even if permission for demolition has yet to be obtained, it is a fact that your performances violated the Academia's policies on numerous occasions. Based on that fact, we can permanently revoke your right to perform in Sumeru.
Under the current system, it is indeed possible to immediately revoke Zubair Theater's performing rights.
That's a thing?
Rather than protect Zubair Theater, I surmise that your true intention is to maintain your hold over your audience and their patronage as your source of income. Without them, Zubair Theater is nothing more than an empty building. And without its performances, the theater has nothing else of value.
What you said isn't true at all.
Keep it cool, Nilu!
Right. I need to be calm, but he... Just a little more. So... The theater carries everyone's feelings. Zubair Theater isn't simply a performance venue to us. It means more than that. It's been our home for a long time. Miss Raykar can't go on adventures anymore, but she has found a stable career and a new life at the theater. Her son, Soren, has already passed his theater exam, and he'll soon be our newest member. Mr. Kasani found a new way to look at art. He decided to stay at the theater to watch us grow. Mr. Farhad and Mr. Husheng visit even when there isn't a show going on, and they always tell us lots of entertaining stories. Even Inaya wants to stay with us, and she's starting to look forward to a new future. Zubair Theater exists for them, for every single one of us.
Perhaps Zubair Theater has provided you with a multitude of positive emotions and experiences. However, you have misconstrued something, young miss. The interpersonal relationships you speak of were established upon normal theater operations. Sheikh Zubair operates the theater for his livelihood. His employees work for their wages, and the audience comes to enjoy performances. Relationships are merely a byproduct in this exchange of interests. They may be pleasant and captivating, but they can only ever be secondary. When scholars collaborate to solve difficult problems, we freely share our knowledge and resources with one another as if we were all kin. However, this collaboration ends after the results of our work are published. The reason is simple. We are scholars, and there are new projects that await our attention.
He really doesn't think much of relationships. Paimon...
Sharif's argument is currently the more persuasive of the two for this point of contention. The continuance of the interpersonal relationships Nilu spoke of remains. The academia has made significant academic contributions, in no small part due to its researchers' efficiency and ability to compartmentalize.
Oh no! What should we do? Things are going in the opposite direction! A setup?
Good. He said what he said. But... is this really the best thing to do? It might be too cruel to Inaya. Inaya really wants to win. She doesn't want to... She already agreed to this. She wants to win, no matter what. Me too.
Mr. Sharif believes that interpersonal relationships are a byproduct of working towards a goal. Once that goal is achieved or abandoned, those relationships would have no more reason to continue. Then, if someone has failed to live up to his expectations...
If someone has failed to live up to your expectations and ran away from home, then she shouldn't be your daughter anymore. Right?
Inaya...
Sorry, Nilu. As expected, I should be the one to say it. You don't need to shoulder this responsibility for me. If in your eyes, the purpose of my existence is to become your academic successor, then that goal has ended in complete failure. By your logic, that means there is no more reason to sustain our relationship as father and daughter.
Members of the audience who do not belong to either debate party, please speak with caution.
Let her speak. What she does not say, Nilu will.
No matter how many disagreements we've had, the truth is that you are still my father. You're so immersed in your own world, you can't understand why we come together for the sake of relationships.
Yeah, don't look down on us.
You can watch a dance anywhere, but there's only one Zubair Theater.
I'm almost starting to feel sorry for this guy, what with the idiotic things he said.
Order! Order! Members of the audience, do not interrupt debate proceedings.
I confess that this is the final argument we had prepared. Disown me, and you will win the debate. But before that, Father, I have some final words to say. I've been doing some soul searching. Not about whether I should have run away from home, but whether there was any point to my personal rebellion against you. I kept trying to earn your approval, but I only disappointed you over and over. The truth is, I ran away from home as a means to vent my recurring frustrations. That is to say, I was exerting pressure on you, and hoping you'd give up on your lofty expectations. But by doing that, wasn't I just doing the same thing as you? I won't force my expectations upon you anymore. At Zubair Theater, I have found the life I've always wanted. I will move on from my family troubles and strive towards my new goal. But if you dare to harm this place, then I will stand with my friends here and fight against you.
This is not the time to space out, Sharif. The debate is still underway.
You already consider them to be your friends.
You should be asking us that question.
Of course we are.
Miss Inaya is a really good friend.
It was a bit of a process, but we won her over.
Make no mistake. All those who come to Zubair Theater become one of us. We will always be with her.
Such puerile simplicity. However, it is surprisingly a relief.
Wait, what are you? Never mind.
They left? Does that mean we've won?
We won?
Neelu, you're amazing!
I relaxed for a moment and it looks like he still has a place for her in his heart.
Terrific work, Neelu and Inaya. They likely won't cause any more trouble for us.
Didn't know you could get so fierce. I have a lot of newfound respect for you two.
This really took a lot out of me, though.
Both Miss Neelu and Miss Inaya were so cool!
Throw a second round of celebrations?
That was totally unexpected. I think... I don't know what to think. I think this is where I'm gonna end my stream. I'm already spaced out. So, thanks everyone for hanging out. Thank you, chat.
There have been many poorly written applications lately. I guess.
And I guess this is it. Good night and have a nice evening and morning wherever you are. Goodbye!